I think it's opening me up to be more open to myself. It's softening the way I experience my daily life and my relationships with people. But where it's taking me, it's helping me realize that I have a lot to offer to other people. What I'm finding is it's helping me be present to other people in a way that I wasn't before. And I don't know if I was looking for that from the training, but the way I carry myself, the way I feel about myself, the way I feel in my own body, it seems to have allowed me to attract others to just be themselves around me. So that's an important part of my work. I work with people one-on-one a lot in my work. It's kind of like a sales job, but a lot of it's one-on-one interaction. So the more comfortable I'm in my own skin, the more comfortable they are, and things move on from there. You know, some of it started as, oh, when I retire, what if I try this? Well, it's more than that.
It's a lot more than that, you know, so thank God.